We've all come from a place, the entire human race depends upon our planet, racing through outer space. And there are eight planets that orbit around the sun. Come on, we'll introduce you and name them one by one. Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune.
I'm Mercury, the smallest planet you see.
Earth days, as a matter of fact.
I am Venus, my atmosphere's super hot. I spin backwards in a way the Earth is not. I am closest to the Earth in distance and size. I have no moons, I hope you can sympathize.
I'm Earth, the planet that you're on, you know. I'm terrestrial but covered in H2O. I collide with things that I can't avoid, but my atmosphere protects me from meteoroids.
I'm Mars, and you can jump higher on me, because I have a third of Earth's gravity. I hear you plan to visit soon. I'll be your first destination since the moon.
I'm Jupiter with my 79 moon crew, like Io and S2003.
J2!
Yeah, you could say I have a pretty large girth. Here's a storm twice the size of your mama Earth.
Oh!
My name's Saturn, check out my pretty rings. These rings are a few of my favorite things. I'm a giant made of hydrogen and helium. And please stop hitting me with things.
My name's Uranus, and I'm an ice giant.
That's dope.
I was the first planet found with the telescope. I rotate backwards, and on my side, I smell like rotten eggs, but that's just the hydrogen sulfide.
I'm Neptune, I'm the windiest planet around. I got supersonic winds that's faster than sound. An ice giant with 13 moons and a dark vortex that may go away soon.
And I'm Pluto, and I will not be forgotten.
Pluto, Pluto, Pluto. Beautiful, but yeah, we've been over this, and you're considered a dwarf planet these days, so...
Girl, I'm the biggest object in the Kuiper Belt.
Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars.
Jupiter,
Saturn, Uranus, Neptune.
Sing along real strong for the next two.
Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars.
Yeah.
Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune.
And I guess not Pluto.
Why update the planet song? Most of the video is the same. Can you notice any differences?
My atmosphere's too thin and I orbit too fast. My days are long.
About 60 Earth days, as a matter of fact.
My atmosphere's too thin and I orbit too fast. My days are long.
About 60 Earth days, as a matter of fact.
The reason we updated is because we are committed to correcting and learning from our mistakes. Everyone makes mistakes. That's part of the learning process. Because there was some confusion in a previous video, we wanted to highlight an example of an orbit and a rotation. Here is an example of a rotation. Here is an example of an orbit. Additionally, science continues to teach us new things about the solar system, and scientists continue to make new discoveries about our planets. We anticipate that more information will become available throughout time.
Thanks for learning with us.